Alright guys, this is Crush19 and we'll be doing some My Career Mode today. And so, as you can see, October week 3, I have a 2-on-2 tag team against Brock Lesnar and Rusev. So we're gonna get to do that. First I gotta check my t-shirt sales. I haven't done this in a while. Alright, so here we go. So, I hope you guys have been having a good gig. I have. Shout out to Furious Brayden. I know I give him a lot of shout outs and stuff, but he's one of my best friends. And he's a good YouTuber to me. You know, he doesn't post a lot of videos. He has one, but he hasn't uploaded it yet. So, and also shout out to Ian, my friend. Here we go, getting ready on Raw. Fastlane tomorrow, so I hope you guys are able to watch that. I think it'll be a pretty good show. WrestleMania, people say it's going to be really bad because all the matches, and I think this is going to be a really bad pay-per-view. So I hope it isn't, but it might be. Who knows? I get to watch it because I have WWE Network, but...
Looking at tonight's
I'm waiting
card.
For this to come.
We really do have all hands on deck for this one. Singles match on tap next. We have one of our breakout talents.
All right, here's mine. All right, here we go.
Buckle up because we have a contest that's going
to
blow the roof
off this
place.
As you can see, I'm in the Bauer Club.
Don't buckle up. The hell with it. We have a team led by one of our breakout talents.
Like I'm in that.
Against Team Brock Lesnar.
I have a shirt
on. I
want
to thank for putting these two teams against each other, but let me just say thanks.
So, here we go. Oh, they're going to attack us, aren't they?
Team matchup heading toward the ring here. Out from behind.
Yep.
This match hasn't even started yet, and we got a brawl, chaos breaking out.
Oh, it's going to start.
Uh-oh.
Just ring the bell.
Well, that didn't take long.
I want Lesnar. Lesnar, you're going down. Tough. Your brother's about to get suplexed for sure. Leave me alone. Oh, my tag team partner hit me.
He's on the defensive now. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
You know, I can't seem to figure this guy out. He sure does like to spend a lot of time outside the ring for some reason.
Talk about an oversized ego, Cole.
Huge.
It's almost as big as yours, but I realize you have to be confident to be successful here in the WWE. But this guy is just being ridiculous.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Oh,
what a slam. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
He's got hurt.
He's wild in there.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Take care of Lesnar.
Going with a
I hope I win, guys, because they attack
that
me kind of hard after they attack you to win.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain
right now it's 3:22. I know it'll be about probably after 4 o'clock when y'all guys see this or upload.
His tag team match
well,
can
right
get
now,
out of hand
3:22.
He doesn't mount
an offense
soon.
Look at this
I'm
guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Oh, it's been a great
match
up to this point. And this could really go either way.
Big boot. Do a big splash. Get on middle rope again. Do another big splash on the back. Get on the middle rope again. Do another big splash. Have this is hurting him pretty bad.
That he's here.
He deserves it. Attacking me.
Ferocious. It's like someone hit the
never
repeat for this
attack.
Move.
Yeah.
Second time around seems to work.
Stumbo.
How could Brock
that's
Lesnar
my name in the game. I just
right
put that in there. That is my real name, but
this match, he really needs to
I just
make
put that in
soon.
There.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
Well, he can't be meek.
Meek.
Yeah,
oh.
Meek if he wants to come out on top of this one. We're going to need to see some of that aggression that he's
this
become
move.
Known for.
Oh.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
One. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
All right.
Look out!
Uh-oh. Ow!
His shoulders are down.
Block him? How do you need blocking him?
Can he score the pin?
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Kicked out, dang it.
Oh.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
King, we're about to take a little trip.
Oh.
Yes.
Uh-oh.
I'm sure you're right. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go.
Probably time for F5.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
I don't think he's gonna hit that F5.
Oh, look at this!
Yeah, I won't let him.
The tension, the drama.
Then he takes him to the top rope.
This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
He's some serious pain here.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Oh, are we gonna win, people? I don't think so. Might, though.
King, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Lesnar's hurting. Can't show a sign of hurting when I'm in the ring with you, because I'll just make you hurt even more.
The slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
Oh, chop.
A strike out of nowhere.
Knocked him down. Signature time.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Oh.
Look at those
eyes. It's time,
eyes.
People.
Oh,
you know what's coming.
Could be big.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Oh, he kicked out.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Rusev wants to fly.
Two.
Beat him,
he
yes.
This one's
Rusev
over.
Was gonna probably fly on top of me. Sorry, Rusev, can't do that. We won. So we got SmackDown next. Hope you guys like this video, because I like doing this kind of stuff for y'all guys. But my fans are everything to me. Looking on YouTube right now, what's doing the replays. Sorry if y'all guys saw that. I didn't mean for that to be that loud or heard that. Sorry. I actually pushed it, the button.
Here are your winners, the Asian Nightmare and the Maverick.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell.
Hope we move up in the tag team rankings.
Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches.
I'm pretty sure we
would
beat
the
tag team champions
at a pay-per-view.
Pretty sure we would.
Boy, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like we just saw.
Oh, yeah. We did that. All right. Here we go.
Enough of the prelims. Time for the main event. Put down that remote and stay
a while. Battle Royale. I don't see who wins.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match against three of WWE's finest.
All right, next we're going to be doing SmackDown Live. So, hope y'all guys like that one, too. Brody Tyson. I need to change my t-shirt. Alright. Let's get into this. Shield match is the second match. We're in the second match of the night. Alright, cool. Alright. Let's go. Kyle along the regular soldiers. Now it's gone. Y'all guys should really watch wrestling. If y'all guys don't watch this, you won't probably know what it is, but if you're a subscriber to me, you know what it is, because I do these videos. But wrestling, WWE, it is actually not a game. Duh.
And here we are with another edition of SmackDown.
You're actually
these fans
cool
are about ready to tear this roof off, so we better get going quick. All that incredible WWE action is coming up next. So call a friend
I think
meet us
I'm
on the
a
other side.
Pretty good YouTuber since I've only been doing it for like 2 months maybe or something like that, couple months.
And what a great way to start us off. Stay tuned. We have a team led by a real fan favorite in a match for the record books.
All right, getting into this.
Don't change the
channel.
I
just said Dre
Wyatt. We have singles action coming up. No
Should
one's going to
change
Wyatt. Any channel. We have a real fan favorite in a match of epic
that.
Proportions.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
They better not attack us again. Did you see my entrance, a little bit of it? Dogs barking. This will be a little bit too young guys get to see it, but have my PS4 takes a while to upload to YouTube and all that.
Making his
Every
way to
the
ring. The
crowd does that.
From Columbus, Ohio, weighing in at 220 pounds.
Columbus, Ohio.
The Asian Nightmare.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both
from
of
Ohio,
these
just like Dean Ambrose.
Ready to go. Clearly, this
I better like another.
Can't wait
person.
For this one to get started.
P1 means phenomenal one. Because I'm phenomenal. Here comes Brody Tyson.
And his opponent, weighing in at 250 pounds, Dynamic.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one.
All right, here we go. Versus person in the past a lot, so we know a lot about each other. So here we go.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's
here's
safe to say the roof of this
the
building
time.
Just might blow off.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember. Just a little too slow there.
Start again. Jumps on him. Good, punches him. He looks like he's going for some kind of like German suplex or something. Who knows?
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
You think that will get me away? Whoa. Hey, left me out.
He's starting to stumble here. He looks to be a little surprised
right
now.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take the breather.
Devastating shot to the spine and back. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
And he chops on him.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Who knows?
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two, three. Beat him with just my signature.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
One more time, folks.
Here's such a, I think.
Yeah, break out.
Out of the ring. Now what's gonna happen?
Throw back into the ring. I can do this move I forgot to do. And still use it in this match.
Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
Now he knows what that feels like too. And he knows it really hurts.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Completed. All right, cool. I'm gonna let you see the next match we're gonna have in the next week, and then I'm gonna end this video because I'm doing it for.
Well,
over
if history
10
is
minutes,
any guide, the next match should be just as good. Singles action coming your
stop
way.
It now,
we have one of our breakout talents against an imposing adversary.
So, look how guys will see what we got going on Monday Night Raw next week. Oh, cool. Okay, two-point combo, I want to see what that is, too. Oh, cool, I don't care. Yeah, we have to change my t-shirt, which I'll do before the next episode. And so, it is episode, so, Crush 19, out!